Tip off the sister. Barista takes the point. Momo comes out next. Two serves three. Barista with a revolte, doesn't get there, and the point goes to Momo. Next up, it's Toto, three serves four. One's out of bounds. Momo picks up his second. Next up, Wonder Boy. Robote. It's off the sesta. Wonder Boy takes the point. The warrior comes out. Five serve six. Wonder Boy with a revolte goes high. Point goes to six. Next up is the Gladiator, six of seven. That one off the tip of the sister. Point goes to the warrior. Last one out for round one will be action. Six of eight. Point goes to eight. Does complete the first round. 4 points are now doubled, eight serves one. Action sends the revolte down, and he'll take the point. Next up, Barista, eight serves two. Action with a revolte. Barista back to the inside, action has it. Barista again with a revolte. Nice revolte, action runs forward. Sends in the Dahara. Brings up a possible game point for a possible perfect game for eight action. He'll serve Toto. Toto with a reverse. Point goes to Toto. Game denied. We will continue. Four serves three. Toto with a rebote. That one's outside. Point goes to three. Next up, three serves five. Wonderboy takes the 2 points. The Gladiator comes back out, 5-7. Off the cesta of Wonderboy, and Gladiator now picks up 2 points. As we see the Warrior return, 7-6. Warrior sends it low. Gladiator has it. Warrior with a rebote. Take the point. Next out, the King. 6-1. Warrior with a rebote. One's wide by the King. Brings up a possible game point now for six, the Warrior. He'll serve Barista. Barista Revolte doesn't make it, and the Warrior takes out the last. Six, the Warrior, the winner. Eight, Action second, three, Momo third. 6-8-3. That result now official on the last, with the Warrior taking out the last from eight, Action, and three, Momo, 6-8-3. On game eight.